After receiving the revelation and becoming the messenger of God, our Prophet, peace be upon him, immediately started to call people to Islam. Wisely, he called people following the guidance of the revelations he was receiving. The first person to believe in Prophet Muhammad was his wife Khadija bint Khuwaylid. Then Ali ibn Abi Talib believed, and later his two older brothers Ja'far and Aqil. Some said that Ali was 10 years old at the time he embraced Islam. Zayd ibn Haritha embraced Islam and was the first freed slave to accept the Prophet's call. The first free man to accept the Prophet's call was Abu Bakr and was Abdullah ibn Abi Quhafa. Abdullah ibn Abi Quhafa, Abi Quhafa is called Uthman, the son of Amir. He was a very close friend to the Prophet. The Messenger of God said, everyone I called to Islam had hesitations at first, except Abu Bakr. And this is a merit for Abu Bakr. When the Prophet called him to Islam, right away he embraced Islam.